Circelli, Canada.
Olivia, 16, born in Burlington, Ontario. Corey, 16, born in Manchester, Great Britain. They're coached by Andrew Hallam, Tracy Wilson, choreographed by Kelly Johnson and Roman Hagenauer. Skating to music from Chicago.
Olivia Mcisaac and Corey Circelli from Canada.
Well, nice job by Olivia and Corey on the compulsory portion of the dance. They have six yeses and two noes. That's nice and strong. Look how close they are, how close the hips are on this compulsory portion. Nice strong hold. You can see the shoulders are strong. The arms are have got a frame up top for them both to work with. So important to have strength in the holds. Here's a look at the twizzles. Oops, sorry. Here's a look at the twizzles. Nice synchronization, pretty close together. Level four for both the lady and the man. And positive GOE, so good quality on that. And some of the midline steps, good deep edges here. It is in at level three, so that's nicely done. Working really well together. Synchronized, they're close. Good flow across the ice. Nice knee slide there. well trained. You can see they've done this 1,000 times. Very confident as to where each other is. Rotational lift level 4. A little bit on one spot at the end of that. May want to travel that out a little bit more. Nicely done. Should see a pretty good score here. Some happy skaters and coach in the kiss and cry.
This course, please, for Olivia Mcisaac and Corey Circelli. Olivia and Corey have earned in their rhythm dance
52.86 points. Okay, not an approval by all three. That puts them